How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham University, so I'm looking for a professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar, and that usually means something bad.
I'll keep my eyes open for any clues.
Got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom is no longer among the living. Any idea where his office is?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks, Belfry. Someone left the balcony doors open on the third floor. Body cam recording. This must be it. The police didn't spend much time here. This must not be where Langstrom died. What are these marks? They look new.
Have you found anything, Robin? I've got absolute jack shit here.
There's something here for sure. I just need to piece it all together.
You need backup. Can't just let you spend all night in the library writing up theories.
I'm fine, Red Hood.
Right. Be careful. And if you need backup,
I'll call you. This is clearly where Langstrom died. The GCPD abandoned the scene pretty quickly. Do they just not care, or...? Langstrom appears to have been attacked at his workstation. Blood loss was... significant. Signs of a struggle. Then, whoever did this... pinned him to the wall. How awful. Langstrom dragged himself towards that cabinet before he died. Why wouldn't he go to the door? Is that a hidden door? Langstrom was hiding something behind this cabinet. Langstrom must have been a movie buff. Maybe the release date is significant. Langstrom circled specific dates. I wonder why. A thermostat would be a smart way to hide a keypad. There's a phone number. I don't recognize the area code. Mm-hmm. Langstrom has a microwave in here. I doubt this place is food safe. Wait, is it modded? Langstrom's tablet could have controlled the door. There we go. Now let's see what Langstrom took this much trouble to hide. Unethical research. Dr. Langstrom was hiding some serious skeletons down here. Langstrom's workstation. There must be something I can use. This could be useful. A hard drive. If it's back here with the sketchy research, it probably has something good on it. Or something very bad. I'm heading out. The police missed plenty here. Some weird marks on the walls, a hidden lab. I found a hard drive that might help us figure out what Langstrom was up to.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
The fire alarm. That definitely... now's as good a night as any for the freaks to ride.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
They better cut their party short.
George in this place with all the...
They're causing one heck of a ruckus. Saw me coming.
The average temperature is something like that.
Never saw me coming, huh?
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor!
If I do this right, they won't know I'm here.
Fumes getting to you, buddy?
Just like Batman.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! You burn now, grass. No one will mow you ever again.
Why are you freaks so against higher education?
Enjoy the fireworks.
At this rate, the whole building is coming down. Hostages. Time's not on my side here. Just a wild night. I'll head back with Langstrom's hard drive, see if we can learn why he was killed. All right, on my way back to the Belfry, with a present.
We're here. I can't wait to see what you have.